My stupid mouth has got me in trouble. I said too much again. Too late over dinner yesterday. And I could see she was offended. She said, well, anyway, I'm just dying for a subject change. No filter in my head. Oh, what's a boy to do? I guess he better find one soon, yeah. We bit our lips. She looked out the window, rolling tiny balls of napkin paper. I played a quick game of chess with a salt and pepper shaker. And I can see clearly an indelible line was drawn between what was good, what just slipped out, and what went wrong. One more thing, why is it my fault? So maybe I tried too hard, but it's all because of this design. I just don't wanna be like, just don't wanna be funny. Looks like the joke's on me. So call me Captain Backfire. I'm never speaking up. Speaking up again, I'm never speaking up again. Starting.